New Orleans, Louisiana. Welcome to the Terror Dome. I got so much trouble on my mind.
You know, Grim, I love coming to the Big Sleazy. Some beignets, beads, Dixieland, and a serpent and a rainbow. It really helps me relax.
Show me a tits.
Save that for the Mutants Gone Wild taping after the game, huh, Junior?
Whatever.
Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the Mayhem. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
And welcome to the MFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
And we've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You're like a monkey trying to fuck, and they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and five.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Second and three. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
And that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
Third down and long. Oh, he just got pulverized by a mutant trap. Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Cereal, the old Nut Crunch. He might catch him.
Oh, you fat little mutant.
He's at the 40. The 30.
That is such bullshit. This game is fucking rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and ten. And he picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener. Sorry, partner. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, give me one, too.
Second down and inches. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. Take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and ten. That run is good for 9 yards. The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. That'll bring up second and one. You can tell how they play sometimes the best on the ball. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And like Bricks' bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked down? What do you do then?
First and ten. That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third and two. Oh, with the punishing hit.
Oh, more there.
The defense calls timeout. They must be trying to get on their QB's good side. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. That's a decent punt. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a ball being snagged. Even if you play a car.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the line. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, my God!
And this guy just exploded into flames. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The defense is relentless out there, and they get the turnover. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First and goal. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps onside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and ten. Throws a supersonic missile to his receiver.
Hey, watch it!
Defense gives up 5 yards on that pass play. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Third quarter here in an exciting mayhem ball after an eventful first half.
Yeah, plus there was a 500-person brawl in the parking lot. Turned out to be a live reenactment of the movie The Warriors. And this game is everything.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. This is your brain, and this is your brain. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. First down. finds him. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You gotta take bribes if you're a ref, Bricks. They get paid peanuts next to these players. It's hard to make a decent living.
Even harder when you're dead.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Second down and six.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now that's just the berserker rage kicking in. This guy, no doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Two left. Second down and long. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. That's two timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my offseason.
And they are out of timeouts. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock?
From here on out. Boom! First and four. Is defeated today. What an exciting mayhem bowl. Hard fought, bone breaking, and a close game, but only one can be champion. Both teams should hold their heads high, though. What a class.
Look again, Grim. They've already went ahead with their ritual beheading of the losers without waiting for the commission. Ah, he's gonna be pissed.
And let's cut to the mayhem bowl MVP. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Newton Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stoic dipshit, start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until...